Mr. Mahat?
Yes, yes, good morning.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay, okay. How about yourself?
Oh, I am fine, I am fine. And you?
Good. I'm okay, I'm good, thank you. I thought you were gonna call me back yesterday, Mr. Mahat.
Who?
I thought you were call me back yesterday.
Yesterday evening, I cannot call to you, so just I am calling this morning.
Okay, okay.
So according to your suggestion, I have talked with my chairman.
Okay.
And we have also discussed one thing is that someone is also talking with our chairman. That is correct.
I don't know from my side. So far from my side, only my friend, me, and Mr. Chairman. From my side, I only know this four person know this thing going on.
Okay. But he has not complete. Only this is I have discussed with my chairman and he say I would need, because the election is only now only the 4 day rest, only
yes.
4 days. After the 4 days there is the election.
Yes.
So for this minimum from our side minimum 50 members needs. For 50 members, if we cross them, then they need minimum 10 million Nepalese rupees. Nepalese, this is not I am calling to the dollar or Nepalese rupees, you know.
10 million rupees.
10 million means in Nepalese, 1 crore per person. This is my thing. It means one point some half, and I have not convert it in dollar.
You said 10 million per person, right?
10 million per person. This is Nepalese currency.
Yes, yes, I understand. So that would be somewhere about 100 lakh, right?
Yes.
No, no, percent.
Yes, 100 lakh rupees, Nepalese rupees, yes. That is correct. Nepalese 100 rupees.
100 lakh, okay, alright. And, let me see. And then, do you think, actually, the friend that I mentioned, you met before, but I don't want to mention his name over the phone, just for his own protection. And Mr. Mahala, if you can come up with some kind of help, but he wants to talk to you first because you know, a lot of detail he needs to know and to his superior. So, that's why I was wondering if you will be able to pay a visit in Hong Kong.
Yes, it is okay, but Hong Kong is there is so many Nepalese.
Because for other countries when we go to that he will need a special visa applied, a travel visa, and that will bring people's attention. That's what he doesn't want. But for Hong Kong, he can go there. Nobody will know from here. So.
Sure. I will try. When?
Well, we're open anytime. But when for you? When will be a good time?
But it is only 4 days because it need before 4 days. But. I will try to tomorrow.
Okay.
Today?
No, sir. You need to. How long you need to stay in Hong Kong? One night?
Yes, one night is sufficient.
Okay. We can go anytime. So it's really up to you. Wherever you can go, you can go.
So I called to this this 10 or 12 o'clock in Nepalese time in after this afternoon. Okay. No problem. Maybe I will go this evening also. I can go this evening also.
Okay.
That's
okay.
For discussion to me. For discussion to me, it's not sensitive, but I can arrange a meeting in another site. Another site means the site of suppose just I call the another name. And please see my email. Please open after 10 minutes, okay?
Yes, I'm going to a meeting, so I probably will be able to check my email around 10 a.m. Italy time.
Okay, please open your email in 10 a.m., okay?
Yes, and Mr. Mahara, if you can go to Hong Kong, but just you just need to tell me the place where I can pick you up, and then we will arrange the meeting place, okay?
Okay.
Okay.